into the Sabres zone, swung away by Hesch. Pominville trying to catch up to it. Scuderi got there first, and now Crosby quickly to Recchi, and they bolt into the zone. Here's Crosby moving in, scores! Sidney Crosby on the rush, and Pittsburgh scores its first of the night.
Now the Buffalo Sabres get caught. They get caught not playing on the defensive side of the puck. The third man isn't the third man. He's the fourth man. And so as a result, Pittsburgh breaks away, and the guy you don't want with the puck and a stick 4 feet from the crease is Sidney Crosby. How about the ability to use his right leg, put off the defender, and make sure that he's got enough jam and enough speed to put the puck in the net? Well, when we were talking about this being 5 minutes away from being 3-0 to go into the third, now we got a hockey game.
How about the speed on the goal in transition by the Penguins? And Crosby has his 8th of the season and his 25th point. And this is game 17